NYC vlog a month later. All right, it's from a month ago, my New York trip. I feel embarrassed that it took me so long to upload the footage. Thank God Alex came to my rescue and edited it for me.
Airport's empty. I used to travel a lot for work. I would fly at least 2 times a month, at least. I kind of miss it. I like being forced to kind of be stuck here, and I get a lot done on my phone, and I read, I watch it, I watch people, but there's no one here. Thanks, COVID. Travel so easy. But yeah, it feels nice to pack, and I finally get to use this bag I got for traveling I never got to use, so keep you posted.
So my flight got delayed, and so I missed my connecting, and we had an appointment at the Cartier store that Sean had made for me. I was like, I don't know if I'm gonna get something, but we'll see.
Here.
Yeah, I always said that if they ever came out with a mini nail, just love to have it. As you can see here, as you can see, I ended up getting it. But Pat's not really like a gift guy. We do like one gift for every 3 years. He hates that stuff.
Like both of them at the same time?
Yeah, it's half the size.
Whoa, that's crazy.
And then,
so that's like how much stuff you're gonna wear on your wrist?
Can I have the bracelet?
How much is it?
3,000.
Yeah, but let me see. Yeah, let me see. You're gonna wear all that shit on your wrist?
Yeah, it's not a lot. I don't wear a ton.
Oh, so.
I mean, this year, this is all I'm gonna wear next year.
Yeah, you're
balling.
Hey, I'm a fan of Tekashi. You can have whatever you want.
Let me see the dogs.
Oh, you wanna see the little baby boys? Hey!
They're depressed. Hey.
Some of the items that I got. We hit this really famous t-shirt vintage store, Nike store, of course. Actually, we went to Kith.
Oh my god, I can't even stand up. I'm leaning forward. That's insane. You want to see the other side?
Welcome to Sean's studio. Look how organized he is. All machines, pens, lights, and mannequin for the next setup. He's ready for his class tomorrow. Killing it. We're on Sean's deck, my new favorite place, and I'm a marshmallow. And we're projecting.
I forgot to do a tour. Teaching today. So he's all set up. I got lucky, it wasn't too human, but it is raining today, so we will see how big it looks like.
Are you ready for your class?
Huh?
You ready for your class?
Yeah.
I can tell he's in a concentration mode.
I gotta put on my lashes and go to the gym. Rest has become a plant psycho since I've been here last. And he's quite handy. He installs himself. Look at that handyman work. Very impressive. All right, here's my friend's gym in his building. As you can see, not much here, but I brought some stuff. I pull up,
like, how you pull up, baby? How you pull up?
And I'm gonna show you, you know, work with what you can. So we're gonna do a full body pump. Full body pump. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Ain't no guitar, bitch, this a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. You better let me go the day you need me. So bitch, bust me on that nigga, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, go get the chop. It's safe to say I earned it, ain't a nigga gave me nothing. I'm ready to hop out on a nigga, get the bus. Know you heard me say you play, you late, don't make me push the button.
There's more pain.
Enough tears to fill up a smart sweets. And then here's the what I brought. I brought some bands, core sliders, and my jump rope, and sometimes this ball for if I'm in pain and I want to stretch. I brought my sweet sweatband. I didn't actually really end up wearing it, but that's okay. I had it. And that's how a couple little tips and tricks. Ooh, I just got lightheaded. Thanks, hi. Oops. Sean was very thoughtful and got me a bunch of food. So I could prep and still eat healthy on the road.
And now after I can feed my rabbits.
That's stupid. See, I even brought my scale. But we were really, really active today. So we gon' treat ourselves.
I like to use the scale for this. Personally, but
John and I always bond over hundreds of joints.
Walk into my friend Lonnie's, gonna shoot some content. Love her style, you're gonna love her. She pray. Had a nice morning, got a little New York apartment workout in, and I will be posting that on my YouTube and here soon. No excuses.
My good friend Lonnie, really talented photographer. I love her style. We did a shoot together 6 years ago. Right, as a gift for Pat, I guess it's more for myself, but I did learn a lot about myself and it and how much I've grown in those 6 years and come into myself. So yeah, we had a really good time catching up and shooting some stuff for OF, and she might be moving here tomorrow.
Lonnie, it's happening. Am I proud?
Are you proud of me?
I'm so proud. You taught me everything I know. Who brought the rollerblades to New York?
Fucking love to rollerblade here too.
All right, so I actually brought my rollerblades to New York. Love rollerblading, it's a great butt exercise. And Sean had said that he's been riding bikes around New York a lot, and typically my legs are a little too short for bikes. So I was like, I'll just bring my rollerblades. Well, that bitch tricked me into getting on a bike later on anyways, but I'm so glad I brought my rollerblades.
I gotta find a new place where the kids are hip. My buddies and
where our rollerblading adventure has taken us. We're going to the park. But first, the cemetery. Park. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. Pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a clock. Wow. So lovely.
The whole way. Ding, ding.
I'm ready to hop out on a nigga, get the bus. No, you heard me say. He got me on a bike. Are you happy?
Like while you're
we went from the East Village to Bushwick. Picked up a chicken at Whole Foods on the way.
Alright. We got her on the bike. She is. New York. Look who's on the bike.
Alright, we did a nice little shopping day. I got Pat earring. I got myself this gold chain with the weed leaf and the fork to remind myself just because I smoke weed doesn't mean I need to eat all the time.
Wow.
So yeah, I was a little bit terrified to ride a bike in the city, but he took me to this bike trail. And maybe if I'm comfortable, we'll go over the bridge. But I'll show you guys what I got on my shopping. And yeah, we're just cruising around. It's beautiful on the water. Hopefully I'll get a shot of that. I'm a little nervous on the bike because I'm short. Look, my foot barely reaches. I'm on my tippiest of tippy toes.
Whoa.
Sean went to, he found an electric bike, so he went to go trade his non-electric bike out. But yeah, having a great time and doing really good on my food here, not being such a stickler, but pretty much two macros, so happy with myself. You know, you know, you know? Alrighty, I'll be back hopefully.
Down around the water, and it's flat and straight, so I got to get comfortable on the bike in like just a bike path that was flat. And then by the end of it, he's like, how do you feel about going over the Williamsburg Bridge over to Brooklyn? We can go to Whole Foods, pick up some groceries, and then bike. You told me I'm your anchor. I told you you're my pole. Through the wind and fire, we try to hold on. We build this ship together, searching for a home. Despite the storm that hit us, we're still on board. Dancing in the moonlight. And that he planned a little, like, what we would do. I mean, it's coronavirus, so there's not really much to do besides go to parks, beaches. We did go to one restaurant. Can sit outdoors. A friend of ours owns a bar, her boyfriend owns a bar, so we stopped by there. But otherwise we ate at home and just did the outdoor in New York, which I haven't really done that version of New York, but it was great. Weather was great. I got really lucky.
Well, it's cold and windy. This is not a California experience for those trash cans. Burr.
Sean just got a really cute puppy, so I'm probably have to go back soon to meet my nephew.